Well, court documents that are just out now reveal new details about a threat that closed Gleaners Food Bank last week. Police say Rodrigo Limon sent more than 100 threatening messages to his ex-girlfriend who works at Gleaners, saying he was going to, quote, shoot up the place. He was later arrested outside the woman's home with a loaded gun. He's now in jail, charged with intimidation.